Here too.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for.
Well, I can tell you the faces have been here for at least 400 years. According to documents in the library, they keep watch. Legend has it, they're guarding a secret crypt.
A crypt?
We've never been able to find it. As you can imagine, that's what drives the treasure.
Laura, you find anything yet?
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
Gracias por darme la fortaleza para superar el...
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Sect of 7. They're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
Under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings. All full up. Can't carry anymore. A heron and an eclipse. The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those 2 Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse.
Tardaremos eternidades.
There's a whole mural under here. Vera Cruz, the true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
I wouldn't want to be buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror. I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked! The light leads this way. What happened to these people?
Looks like the light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
These people look like they were tortured. Hung up in the ceiling.
I don't think this was just a crypt. I'll get it.
Yeah. Lara, is that what I think it is?
The Stations of the Cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6. Have to use the light beam to follow the Stations of the Cross.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with the mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet. Description. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure. Maybe it's all that happened.
Cross.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet. This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
They're carrying him.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. They're carrying him. They're lifting him.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion.
She's wiping his face, I think.
Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect.
Jesus, nailed to the cross. I think he's taking up the cross. He's carrying the cross.
I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
Have to use the light beam to follow the Stations of the Cross.
That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Let's do this.
What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure.
Strange, there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross.
Maybe it's on that pamphlet.
Stone monuments. I guess it was more of a hobby. He had no formal education.
Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Ah!
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
This was a place of worship for an underground sect.
I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
They're carrying him.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks. So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet. This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. That inscription.
Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
But are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already. He's carrying the cross.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks. So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect. This is disgusting. Glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is the sect. What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity?
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
he was going to lead the public to Paititi? Everything I love, everything I fought for! My world would have been destroyed!
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is, to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child!
There was too much at stake! An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives! I had no choice!
There's always a choice!
It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara! Go! Stop him!
Just now?
Yeah. Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. Hasn't been much radio chatter.
Just left her alone in the church. It was kicked.
Enemies got killed. No, no. On me.
Do you have any idea who we are?
Your head down. I'm on my way.
Lara! The commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
He's playing right into our hands.
Hey. Where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Hey, did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job. Let's go. I'll take point. Hey, where's Morgan?
Holy shit! I was just talking to him!
Everybody, Morgan's missing. Find him, now!
Jonah! We got this.
Thank you.
How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.